Good morning, you guys. Oh, today's Monday, April the 7th. And I feel like, I don't know. I think I had like a mini breakdown or something over the weekend. Yeah, I think that would be accurate. Yeah. It's just, okay, I have all these degrees, okay. I'm actually in school again trying to obtain another master's. But with the experience that I have, the education that I have, and sure enough, the favor that I should have, I just feel that I shouldn't be in the space that I am in right now as far as career and things like that. I understand, like, a lot of people go to school for one thing and they're actually in the field of something else. I get that. However, my degrees are so diverse, you know, I feel I should be like in a much better place. I do. And for me to even be in school again, it's like, what is the point? I mean, there's even a lot of, well, you know, most, I don't know the accurate percentage, but most millionaires never went to school or they're college dropouts. And I have a few degrees and I'm just like, huh? You know, and it's not even about the job market or because whether you're educated or not educated, whether you apply for a job or don't apply for a job, you know, if it's meant for you to be somewhere, God will make it happen. If it's meant for you to be a part of something, God will make it happen. If it's meant for you to connect with certain people, God will make that happen. So, again, I'm stuck with that question. God, like, what is it that you would have me to do? I don't care if I hit the lottery. I would still, you know, be about my father's business. You know, I've always talked about in my videos as far as I always wanted a Christian charter school. I wanted a Christian camp, you know, so different ministries I would help out. The ministry that I'm a part of, I would definitely help out. Different people that I know that are in need, I would help out. I mean, so there's like a whole slew of things that, you know, I have in mind that I would want to do and like to do. And I'm sure God would add to the list. However, it's like, God, what is going on? Like, it was like a manic, almost a manic depression over the weekend. From Friday afternoon, about, I would say, 4 o'clock, I felt a little better Saturday. When I say little, I mean little. And then I felt a little better yesterday. But by the time it was like, I would say 10 o'clock, I'm like, oh. And then the schoolwork, and it's just, and then this one teacher who I believe it is just like, oh, he's just chasing me. Like, do this, you didn't do this, and da 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 da. Yes, he is like disgustingly anal, but I think too is my mindset as far as like, why am I even going to school again? Like, you know, so many other people, and again, it's not about comparing myself to others, but it's like, this is, I just made my own self laugh. I just thought of this rap song. How it go? I don't know what you come in here for, you know, or something like, I don't know what you're in here for. That's how I feel. I don't know what I'm here for. All the schooling, education, experience, networking, and programs, and training, like, for what? Like, I'm just so over it. Like, I just feel like quitting, you know. I'm just blah. You know, it's just like, over the years, even as far as ministries, what I've even given to other ministries, you know, people, just out of the goodness out of my heart, you know, even when God says do, I do. So it's like, what is going on? But I guess I could just complain for a few hours or just like, whatever. But I needed to vent. Like, even right now, Hold up. I'm trying to park you guys. Just over it. Over a lot of stuff. Frustrated. And I try to keep it together because this, you know, I'm trying to encourage Jared because he's smart, you know, praise the Lord, to do certain things. And I'm like, I can't be falling out in regards to school per se when I'm pushing him to go to school. So it's just like, God, what am I supposed to be doing? Because, like, I'm just over a lot of stuff. I'm just can't take it. I'm just, all right, people, pray for me. I need prayer. Yeah. You know, it's like you have this, it feels like you have a bag of gold, but you can't spend it. Or you have a wealth of ideas and knowledge, and you don't know what to do with it. You don't know where to put it, where to use it. And it's like, God, okay. And the crazy thing is, the more that I fight to get closer to Christ and build my rapport and be a better person and be a better mom, a Christian, a sister, all that, it's like my own ideas are just like dissipating. Like when I was like real churchy and political and, you know, honey, I had everything down pack. I had everything, boop, 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 you know, what I'm going to do, like 5-year plan, everything. And now it's like, I just hear the Lord saying, now it's like you can depend more on me. And I feel like that I have, but it's, my brain just feel like it's about to explode. And the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just, but honey, also too, when you see too much, it's just, I'm going to go before I cry on camera, okay? All right, God bless you guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.